Hello ladies, today I want to show you my Ipsy Bay, and this time it is called, where it says Swim Into Beauty, and this is the little card that comes from it, and of course all their info to contact them. But anywho, sorry if it's a little gloomy and dark, but it's cloudy outside. So anywho, let me show you first of all the bay. And this is the bag, and it's a black bag, and it says Ipsy all over it. It has a coral zipper, and it is for the water. So I really, really like this bag because it's just simple, and it's something I can take for to the beach now that it's going to be summer. And I actually like it. I really do. It's very soft. So let me get started to what's inside. The first thing that I wanted to show you is this right here. And this one's Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer. What does it say? Yeah, the other one is in another language. But it says oil-free. Let's see if my camera wants to focus. Ooh, it got dark all of a sudden. There we go. Oil-free, non-greasy, it says. And I guess this is so you don't get shiny when you're taking selfies and stuff. So that's what it is. The next one that I got is this right here. And it is Nuxe Paris, I believe. And it is gentle exfoliating gel with rose petals. So it's, I guess it's to clean up your face. And I guess this would be good maybe after every day, after each use. I guess this would be good to use. So there's that. And then I have this one right here, which is Be Fine Food Skincare, and it's a cucumber facial mask, and it smells a lot like cucumber. It says an effective treatment to rinse away skin problems and leave the skin clean and refreshed, enhanced with the cool clean scent of a ripe cucumber. It does smell like a cucumber, so I will definitely try this, see how that is. The next thing that I got is this right here, and it's called Liptitude 24/7, and it is a beautiful, like a fuchsia pinkish, but like a darker one color. Let's see if I can find the color. It is 15B, maybe that's the name of it. I don't see another one, so I'm assuming that's it. Let's see. Yeah. So anywho, the color is very nice. And it's a good size bottle. And then lastly, I have this right here, which at first I was like, what happened to the lid? You know, I got a little concerned. I'm like, oh my gosh, I can't believe they got it. But actually, it is not a lip pencil. It is actually an eyeshadow. And this is the lid, which I absolutely love. So there you go. It's a beautiful, shimmery, like a very light brown color, but it is very nice. Let me get the lid back on. But I thought that the lid was very cute. Let's see if it says the name on there. It says Marimoto Pink Pearl Mini Shadow Crayon. Super nice. So I liked it. So anywho, that's my Ipsy bag for this month. Thank you guys for watching. If you have any questions or comments, let me know down below. You can always find me on Facebook, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Alright guys, I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.